place to be. I'm the inhuman orchestra called Bismarcky. They made the dance and make the music with my mouth and all. But I'm here to talk about the Irish Square Mall. A place where people shop in downtown Brooklyn, where I could be found. If you're looking for me, the B.I.C. said just come check me out. Cause 24-7, I'm like in the house. And when I come in the mall and then I start to roam, you wouldn't think it's a store, you would think it's my home. But it's when I come in a place and then I hang up a sign, read home sweet home, this house is mine. To many malls from state to state, but I've never been into one this great. I hate to say about the other shopping centers that's left, but the Albee Square Mall is the doo-doo death. I be in there every day walking around chilling, from when they open all the way until when it's about time for the place to close. I'm just running things like a pair of pantyhose. They all know me, the Bismarcky. I get more respect than the average employee. They work in any store in the mall because the place is my house. If I can move in, party people, I just might, so I can stay forever, and it will be just like a bum that you see sleeping on apartments. And how it will be when you see Bismarcky, our favorite mall, but having fun. See, to me, this mall is like number one, and any other shopping center to try to compare, there ain't no way they can hang out with Albee Square.
Albee Square Mall, my house is the Albee Square Mall.
Shop around for a while, buy some jewelry for Trini and Ali, and after that I'll go take a stroll inside a Gibbs upstairs, buy some fresh silk ballets too. Next stop Olympic winter to buy some sneakers, then hit the game room to pick me up a Caesar. Stroll around with a fly female while security's riffing about leaning on the rail. After that I'll go eat some food in Wendy's in the Albee cafeteria, cookie shop and blend store to store, just stuff on my face, and I do the one, two, what say of my grace. Finally, I step off all alone, up to the top of the level to use the telephone. Never use a quarter cause I got a calling card, so I can reach out and touch everybody I know. And that's where I'll be until the day is done. It's cooling in the place that's number one. The next time you be in Brooklyn walking around, play like Price is Right and come on down and
go shopping, go shopping.